Thank you. You look like a man who can handle his gun. If you're looking to earn a little extra, see Dietrich upstairs.
Hey, tough guy.
Oh, good, good. This will surely make the pain go away. And here, good fella, something that I think you'll be able to use.
I heard you're the one that took care of Jones.
Yeah, that's what I like to hear. You keep those kills coming. You hear me?
Word is, you're one of those thought-out soldiers from the past. There'd be a lot of money for whoever turned you in. But luckily for you, no one thinks the authority would actually pay.
With those mutants gone, this town would have room to grow. And that means more work and more space for everyone. You see, space has always been tight down here. With the mutants and the dirt and the gearheads above us, there isn't anywhere we could go until now.
You're pretty good at banging up mutants. Well, muties ain't gearheads. You cross any gearheads, tough guy, and you'll be sorry.
Not bad. You made the cave mutie free. And you're still alive. Guess Redstone picked the right guy for the job. I'll tell him what you've done.
Hey, tough guy. You aren't out of Redstone's dead yet. Get upstairs, go see him.
Hey you, looking for work? Listen up. My business partner, a guy named Diedrich, he needs some help. He's looking for someone who's good with a gun. If you're interested, go see him. He's behind Jamie's supplies.
Kicking mutie ass ain't hard. A lot tougher things out there than that. You better hope you never find yourself in jackal territory.
Huh. You did a decent job. But banging up mutants ain't hard. But I know just the thing that would secure your place around here.